Well, it's only because he's ill.
Why, you don't feel sorry for him.
Of course I don't, but it is funny.
What?
Getting him to say that there's nothing wrong, that he's going to travel and go south of the sun and become an artist and make statues, and none of it. None of it is going to happen because he'll be dead.
I used to see her when I went to the lighthouse to visit her father.
It's still a part of her, that life. They don't understand it here, the locals. And they call her the Lady from the Sea.
Pleasant here, don't you think?
Very pleasant. The moment.
You can't go on, can
you? I need to talk to you.
Why? Something the matter?
There's something you should know.
What is that supposed to mean? Are you saying you don't love him?
The whole thing is impossible. You'd say I was out of my mind if I told you. Perhaps I shall throw it away.
Your mind, it's for me to protect you.
Protect me? From what? From something out there, from something here.
We'll settle it tonight. You know nothing about him.
I knew even less about you.
You know what kind of life I led. You don't know who or what he is, where he's been. What else do you know about him?
Whether I'm dead or alive, on the sea or under it, I'll have her. She's mine, and I will have her.